早晨，弟兄姐妹朋友。Good morning, brothers and sisters and friends. Welcome to the Soulville Grace Baptist Church Sunday morning worship. 欢迎大家来到恩泉浸信会的主日崇拜。早上呢，我有两位的来宾。We have two newcomers today. First one is Welly Ho, Pastor Welly Ho. Welly Ho, 怎么样？我看不到你，看到在后面，我看到，欢迎你啊，欢迎你来到。另一位呢是朋友，我看不清楚 Amy 还是 Annie 呢？ Amy 或 Annie， 不好意思啊，我看不清楚啊，欢迎你，欢迎你啊，欢迎你呢，用不同的方式来到去跟我们恩泉教会接触。 You're welcome to contact us through different platforms, maybe through the Facebook, through the phone app, and through our different website as well. So 欢迎你跟我们来到接触啊。这个呢是一个 banner， 是在外面要给我们欢迎的新朋友的。It's a banner we put outside to welcome newcomers. So for two newcomers, you're welcome to go outside late after the service and talk to us. 欢迎你事后呢完了之后呢在外面跟我们有牧者有 leader 在外面跟你们有再埋身一点的倾偈下。这个就是我们手机城市今个月份的灵修默想呢的资料准备好了。蔣應時老師啦，我叫他蔣生啦，又有新的跟我們分享的訊息，跟與中學老師 的一個文章啊。江三位牧師今個禮拜要跟我們分享。This is about the sharing for the Cantonese side, so for the English speaking side, you talk to Pastor Ada for something else. For the past week, it's a very exciting week for us. 過去一個星期很興奮啊。有咩事發生咗？知唔知啊？都知啊！我哋有我哋嗰個暑期聖經班啦，尋日有我哋嗰個嘉年華啦。So we have the VBC the past week, and we have the carnival yesterday. We have met a lot of new friends and neighbors, and it's a blessing that we have this opportunity to reach out to the neighbors. 神嘅祝福啊！我哋一群教會有機會同我哋嘅鄰居朋友嚟接觸啊！過去一個星期，如果你完全冇知道發生咩事咧，咁你錯失咗一個非常好嘅機會。希望你有參加到，咁嚟緊日子裏邊咧，我繼續去同啲朋友接觸嚇。跟住落嚟咧，有個片段係過去一星期一班小朋友四十幾個小朋友點樣嚟到係度過咗佢哋暑假裏面嘅幾日。麻煩上面幫我撳啦。Party people, where you at? It's time to celebrate.Happening here. That's right. I turn up the music loud. Dance like nobody's watching. We got a reason to cheer. Let's go. Cause Jesus, your love is for everyone. We're gonna shine your light today. So come on, clap your hands.不要緊，我們可以上網看看，我們手機程式看看，今晚或明天我們將這個剪片放在手機上，大家可以再翻看。除了過去一星期很興奮之外，還有一件大事在接下來。In the past week, we have an exciting week, we are going to have something exciting coming up as well. 2 weeks from now, we are going to have two brothers going to be having full immersion baptism in 2 weeks in the English congregation. 過兩個星期我有兩位弟兄會是在這裡星期日的下午會受浸的，希望大家鼓勵大家來參加，來見證他的受浸的禮儀。很快就又到新的一個學期 去上主學班了，這個是語堂的，所以不翻譯英文了。語堂的主學第四季主學又開始報名，今天是第一次開始報告，來緊幾個禮拜都有的，詳細情況你可以上手機程式看，留意有新約聖經、舊約聖經、初信班、集訓班、舞蹈班都有，咁就